What's good, guys? What's going on? So I'm back doing the muscle up challenge for 50 days. I mean, I'm sorry, 30 days. The reason I stopped, guys, is I had a blister, whatever you want to call it, on my hand, and it was really deteriorating my hand. So I didn't want to keep further, you know, making the blister worse. So now I'm back, and so let's get back to it. Yeah, we on. So yeah, guys, like I said, if you can see it, you know, I had an injury, so I didn't want it to make it worse. So, but now it's healed up, I'm back and ready to go. Let's go. We just did 5, 10 coming up. So it's beautiful out here at Fort Lauderdale Beach. Spring break, there's a lot of people out here. Beautiful out here though. Hey, how you doing? So like I said, I didn't make it too far on the challenge. I think day 3. This will be day 4. Let's get it. Guys, when you're doing this, you gotta make sure you're breathing too, cause it takes a lot of energy to do these muscle ups. Not that, it may look easy. It's not that easy, y'all. I'm not saying you can't get it. You can definitely get it if you want it. But it takes a lot of energy, so you gotta make sure you're taking the time to rest in between. As you can see, I'm only doing 5 per time because if you're gonna get 50, you gotta take a rest. Gotta take a rest. 5 more coming up. Makes 20. What's up, man? Good? 25 coming up. Aquapana, if you watching this, you already know, give your boy a sponsorship. See one person on your team that can do 50 muscle-ups on the Aquapana team, man. Y'all need me. All right, 30 coming up. That's 30, y'all. 20 more. All right, here we go, 5 more. Team more. What is that? 15 more, yeah, 15 more. Here we go, y'all. We cut it down to 10. Let's go. telling y'all, aquaponics, stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. I got next, all spaced out, Jordan Sanchez.
I got next, Jordan Sanchez.
That's it.
All right.
Thanks, bro. I appreciate the interview, man. Yo, you gotta tell people what you do. So if you're selling cantaloupes on the side of the road, right? You gotta tell people, yo, I sell cantaloupes. My cantaloupes are ripe, they're juicy, they're all that. So when you're trying to market your product, people aren't gonna ask you, yo, do you have a YouTube channel? No, they're not. You gotta tell them that you got a channel. Whether they wanna hear it or not, they're still gonna hear it. Market yourself, guys. If you fix flat tires, yo, I fix flat tires. I provide a service where I drive in my car to go fix your tire. Anyways, five more. Here we go, y'all. There you have it, guys. 50 muscle ups. Easy. Not easy, but that's it. I believe this is day 4. I'm back. My shit's healed up. I'm ready to go. Take care of yourself. Take care of others. Peace and love.